6 tons of heavy metal. The British tanking came into operation about 2 days before the end of the war. They rushed a couple up to the front just to say it was on the front, but really it didn't take part in any fighting in World War II. But where it came into its own was the Korean War. It was operated by nearly all Commonwealth soldiers in Korea. Now Korea was in Soviet, in the US, and in Chinese. The British fighter Centurion had it acquitted itself marvellously. It was so good in fact that it was one of the best British military exports. It was exported to Jordan, Israel, obviously the Commonwealth countries, India, Pakistan, Canada, Australia, all of those. It was used by both the Israelis and the Jordanians in the 1973 Yom Kippur War. So, probably get the same tank from both sides. The Israelis still actually use some of them. Very, very much modified. You can tell it's a Centurion by the wheels, but the up armour, the up engine, the up gun, and everything. The Jordanians had them, they phased them out. Now they're using some of the components to make some armored personnel carriers. In the Vietnam War, the Americans were obviously the main antagonists against the Vietnam War.